Hey guys, it's Brizzy and welcome to this video. So in my latest video, you saw me do what I call the perfect shot.
That, my friends, is the perfect goal.
Some people often comment on my YouTube, my Facebook, my Instagram that all my shots are just luck and it took a lot of tries. So the big question is it all just luck? Well, to make a shot like this, of course you need some luck, because hitting a ball in the air is much harder than from the ground. And another question I get a lot, do I score a goal like this in every single try? And the answer is no. But what about all the misses? Why don't I show them? Well, today I'll show you how I record and how I train these shots. So before I record these shots, I've already practiced them before. So once I get good at them, then I start to record. Now I will show you how it looks like. Here are the first tries from my latest practice to hit the perfect shot. So the first thing I'm doing is a Ronaldinho trick, kicking the ball up, kicking to the goal. This time I hit the post. Next one, doing the same thing, kicking it up and hitting the crossbar. Same thing again, kicking up, and this time hitting the goal. So not the best goal, but it was all right. This is just after a few tries and I actually already got the goal that I wanted, hitting the post and into the goal. But when I go and record, I also train. So I don't just stop when I get what I wanted. I want to be better and try to do better. So now I could just have moved on to another shot if I wanted, but no, I want to keep improving this shot. Let's move on with some more shots. So another one, kicking the ball up, shooting. It's an all right goal. Another one, kicking it up again, shooting. And that's a pretty good goal. Trying again, kicking it up, this time hitting the post. Almost. Same thing, kicking it up, shooting. The post again. And again, here I get another great shot. I could have stopped again now, but no, I still want to be better. Moving on with some more shots. This time hitting the crossbar, not satisfied. Boom, another great goal. Could have used that one. Oh, hitting the crossbar again. Crossbar again. Another decent goal. Could have stopped now, but no, still going on. Here comes a better one. It doesn't get much better than this, but I still want to be better, so I keep on training. We move on. Another shot, another goal. One more. Kicking it up, shooting. Another great goal. Do it again, kicking it up, shooting, hitting the post again, kicking it up, another great goal. Hitting the crossbar again. Now comes the clip with the perfect shot, or you have two tries in one clip here. The first one is another great shot. Let's speed it up a bit, and now comes the perfect shot. So as you can see, it does take some shots. Sometimes I get in the first try and sometimes I don't. The most important thing for me is to train and be better and be able to put the ball in the right direction every single time. Doesn't matter if you're Ronaldo, Messi, Neymar, the F2 freestylers, you can't score the perfect goal in every single try. Messi can miss 10 free kicks before he actually scores a goal. Shooting a ball is hard and requires so much practice. That's it guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And of course, I hope it answered your questions. And last but not least, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel right now. I'll see you next time.